Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to create a custom menu. Your website menu is made up of these links that appear at the top of your webpage, or depending on your theme, can also be off canvas and hidden behind a button. Some themes offer additional menus such as a footer menu and a social links menu. To create a custom menu, click on My Sites, Customize, and then on the Menus tab. If your theme already has a default menu, you can click on it to begin editing, or click on Add a Menu to create a new one. Type in a name for your menu, then click Create Menu. There are several menu item types you can use to build your menu. You can add a page, a link, category, tag, post, and some themes offer additional ones like projects and testimonials. To add one of these menu items, click Add Items, and choose from the options displayed for that type. If you wish to add a brand new page to that menu, you must first create and publish it. Move a menu item by clicking the reorder link. Click the up-down arrows to move a menu item up or down, and left-right to indent it to make it a submenu or a drop-down menu. You can also use the drag and drop feature. To make your menu appear on your site, you'll need to select a menu location. In this example, you would check the primary menu box. Once you've organized your menu, be sure to click Save and Publish to save your custom menu. And that's it. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.